Hello viewers, welcome you all to the Knowledge Apex, myself Magesh. So today we'll see a job notification by Assam Public Service Commission known as APSC for the recruitment of first engineer civil, IT and CSC under Public Health Engineering Department in the Government of Assam. And another important thing, if you still didn't subscribe our channel, please subscribe now and also press the bell icon adjacent to the subscribe button to get the instant notification of my latest videos in the future. And also check the description of this video to find the links for the detailed advertisement and to download the application forms. So without making you late, let's start. So here it is, the post name is Assistant Engineer Civil and Assistant Engineer IT, both under the same department, that is Public Health Engineering Department. The number of posts is 24 posts and for IT it is 3 posts. And the age criteria, minimum you should have attained 21 years and maximum 43 years as on the cutoff date, that is 1st of January 2017, and the pay scale is rupees 12,000 to 40,000 with the pay band of 4, the grade pay of 5,400 per month. Next, the reservation and relaxation in age and post are applicable only to the reserve category candidates from the state of Assam. It means it is applicable to the native candidates of Assam. And education qualification is for AE civil, it is BTech in civil engineering, a degree in civil engineering, or a foreign degree from foreign university, or a AMI degree which is recognized by the government. And for AEIT, BTech in computer science and engineering, or IT information technology in regular course from any engineering college university recognized by AICT in India. Next, the job location will be in Assam, in different places of Assam. And the application fee, there is no application fee, so it is a direct recruitment. And mode of application is offline, and it means you have to download the application form, fill it, and you have to send it to the APSC office. And the selection process comprises of written test or interview or both. It means the number of candidates are more, it means the applied candidates are more, they will conduct a written test. Or if the number of applications received is less, it means they will conduct only interview. So it depends. And the test dates, the dates will be notified later by the APSC website. Next, the last day to apply is 31st of May 2017. If you are interested to apply, means you have to fill the application form, manual application form. I have given the links for it in my description. You can go and download it from there, and you should fill it carefully, and also you should enclose a hard copy of your self-attested photocopies of your education certificate documents in support of your age and qualifications, and you should send it to the below mentioned address on or before the last date, that is 31st of May 2017. So the address is the Deputy Secretary, Assam Public Service Commission, Belatola, Hanapara Road, Jawahar Nagar, Hanapara, Guwahati, Assam, 781,022. So 781022. So that's it for this video. If you have any doubts or queries regarding this video, please post it at the comments. And thank you for watching. If you like this video, please like and share. And also don't forget to subscribe our channel, as I bring 3 to 4 videos every week on the technical job openings for the engineering graduates. So until then, see you all. Take care. Have a good day.